The environment is in our DNA, you know, the nature is in our DNA and we have to adapt to that. The horse has been with the nation since the settlement in 1000. And I cannot imagine how this tiny island would have looked like without the horse. The main thing about these highland rides is that you are using all your senses. You are experiencing the nature, the horses, other people through all your senses. You are not only watching, but you are also smelling and you are feeling and you have wind in your hair, and that is what is so special about it.
Light up, as if you had a joy.